The Princess Switch 2, Switched Again, starring Vanessa Hudgens, is the sequel to 2018's The Princess Switch, where a baker from Chicago switches places with a royal duchess who looks exactly like her. An ordinary person sneaking into royal life is no easy task, but could it really happen? This tale of identical strangers from different social classes switching places is loosely inspired by Mark Twain's The Prince and the Pauper.
Do I really need to explain?
Published in 1881 and set in 1547 England, this morality tale about social inequality and judging others by their appearance follows two identical boys, one from unfortunate circumstances and one a prince, as they trade places.
We can't just stop everything and swap lives. Why not?
When Tom the pauper tries and fails to blend in with the customs and manners of the royal court, his fellow nobles think the prince has become ill.
Stacy says she has a headache. She can't go.
Oh, she was fine 10 minutes ago.
Similarly, in The Princess Switch, Margaret's family becomes suspicious of the Duchess's odd behaviour, proving that hiding your identity from the royals can be tricky.
Dear Oxford Green.
Oh. It's Oxford Blue.
I'm colourblind.
The Princess Switches, Stacy and Margaret, discover that they're two identical strangers with very different lives. But how likely is it that someone could have a twin stranger somewhere out there, or even a triplet?
Who's upstairs and where's my wife?
The concept of the doppelganger in mythology, meaning double walker in German, is a supernatural being that acts as an ominous omen bringing bad luck. Today, the word encompasses any set of strangers who look alike.
So glad you talked me into switching places.
The idea of a twin being is found in many cultures. In ancient Egypt, the concept of the ka was thought to be a spiritual essence or astral being that existed alongside the body but remained individual, almost like a double.
I'm so happy you're here.
With more than 7 billion people in the world, the idea that a total stranger could be your twin sounds unlikely, but it's actually more possible than you might think. According to genetics research, the odds that someone out there resembles you are actually pretty good. Any two random people share roughly 99.5% of their gene sequence. Two strangers could share as much DNA as cousins.
Off with their heads.
With social media and facial recognition software, more people are finding their unrelated twins online. While your twin might not be royalty, they could be out there if you need to switch lives.
Must we really do this?
Pixar didn't happen.
After switching places, both Margaret and Stacy find love. Stacy with Prince Edward, and Margaret with everyday Prince Kevin.
Princess of Belgravia!
Thank you.
Marrying into or out of a royal family tends to make waves. But how often does it happen in real life? The list of commoners who have married into royalty is actually kind of long.
Oh, I don't know. A palace can feel quite cozy when you share it with people you love.
I suppose it can.
The most recent example of an average citizen marrying into royalty is American actress Meghan Markle's 2018 marriage to Prince Harry of the British royal family. Royal life wasn't always smooth sailing, as Meghan and Harry stepped down as senior members of the royal family in early 2020 and moved to the US.
All good.
Well, I don't know if it is.
Harry's brother, Prince William, famously married Kate Middleton in 2011. Kate was the first non-royal in 350 years to marry a prince in close proximity to the British throne. Another American who famously became royalty was Hollywood actress Grace Kelly, who became Princess of Monaco after marrying Prince Renier in 1956.
But you're a princess now.
In Japan in 1960, Princess Takako Suga, daughter of Japanese Emperor Hirohito, married a non-royal financial analyst. The marriage resulted in the princess giving up her imperial title and status. These are just a few examples of royalty mixing with the common people, proving that real-life fairy tales are more common than you might expect. While finding royal love or meeting your doppelganger might be rare, they are events that can happen in real life. The Princess Switch 2, Switched Again might not exactly be a true story, but it's based on experiences that can and do happen. What's your opinion on the odds of finding your double or having your own royal love affair? Let us know in the comments below. And watch The Princess Switch 2, Switched Again on Netflix now.